Welcome to Dirty Dog Trucking on ATS. See if we can pick up a short load today, play a little fun, have a little bit of fun while we're quarantined here at the house. And let's see what we have now. Take a short run. I'm not going to do a long one here. See what we got over here on the short side. Oh, a little short run there, about 117 miles. Let me see what else we have. Maybe a little bit longer than that. I'd like to find one of these loads, maybe go on the ferry up here. There are some that go on the ferry. Let's see if we can find one of those, maybe. We can get on the ferry today and ride it across. No, they don't have one. So, let me see what we got. Let's see what we have here. Nah, I don't want to go that far. Let's do a real short run here. Let's do this little 117 mile run of nuts from Yakima to Wenatchee, Washington. Let's go ahead and jump. Well, you know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and do that one. Let's just go ahead and do that one. Let's take that job. Be a little short run down to Wenatchee. Go ahead and grab your coffee. Get ready for your roll. Don't forget to buckle up. And there we are. We're ready to go. Okay.
Start my engine. Ready to roll.
Ready to roll. Turn on my lights. I always drive my lights on. I don't know why I do that, but I do. And let's see where we have to go here. Let's get that set up. And we have to get around the building here. We're going to come out. It looks like we're going to have to go to the right and then back to the left. Well, let me see where we are here. Okay, Global Mills. All right. Okay, we're going to set over here. And I'm going to guess we're going to go out there to the right. Go to the left. I don't know. It's hard to tell on these things. Sometimes you get caught up in this and you can't get out of the place. So I'm going to say, well, let's see what we got here. Let's see. I think we're going to go to the right. Drive a little bit fast through the parking lot here. I'm sure the company's not going to like that. What is this sign? So, no trucks. Thank you. tracks, I will tell you that they will drop those arms down and we'll have to stop.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Now, I do prefer traffic lights as opposed to stop signs. Stop signs, you have to look left, look right. And by the time you get your mirror set, there's cars coming, so it's a little more difficult to pull out from the stop sign than it is from a traffic light. So far, I have not encountered anybody running that way, so hopefully that will remain the case.
Stay left. Stay left. Caution. Please mind the speed limit. Please mind the speed limit. Exit right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Caution, please mind the speed limit. Turn right.
That's real life.
Please mind the speed limit. Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
Yeah, I seem to get that a lot.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Now, I will tell you, if you cross over that line, you will get a ticket for a red light violation.
Ready to turn right. Turn right. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Hopefully I can make this. Back up a little and hit that fence. Now we can park it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have made it. And I want to thank you all for riding along with me. And we'll catch you on the next one. Have a good day. Be safe.